Hey, astronomy enthusiasts, today I've got something exciting to share with you all. Meet Earth's new mini-moon asteroid, 2024 PT5. Now, you might be wondering, what exactly is a mini-moon? Well, let me break it down for you. Asteroid 2024 PT5 is a small asteroid, about 10 meters or 33 feet in diameter. This tiny rock has recently entered Earth's orbit and will hang out with us for about 57 days, from September 29th to November 25th, 2024. Discovered by the Asteroid Terrestrial-Impact Last Alert System, or ATLAS, on August 7th, 2024, 2024 PT5 is an intriguing newcomer to our celestial neighborhood. The discovery of 2024 PT5 highlights just how far our technology has come. ATLAS, with its multiple telescopes scanning the night sky, plays a crucial role in identifying near-Earth objects, or NEOs, and 2024 PT5 is a prime example of that. So, what's so special about 2024 PT5? This asteroid is part of the Apollo class of NEOs, known for their Earth-crossing orbits. It likely originated from the Arjuna asteroid belt, a region teeming with diverse space rocks. During its time as our mini-moon, 2024 PT5 will come within 2.8 million miles, or about 4.5 million kilometers of Earth. That's pretty close in the grand scheme of space. One of the coolest things about mini-moons like 2024 PT5 is their brief yet significant impact on our understanding of celestial mechanics. 2024 PT5 won't complete a full revolution around Earth, which is a common trait among these transient mini-moons. Mini-moons aren't a new phenomenon. Past events like 2022 NX1 and 2006 RH120 have also been temporary companions to Earth. Each of these events provides valuable data on asteroid capture and their potential resources. If you're keen on observing 2024 PT5, here are a few tips. First, you'll need a telescope with at least a 30-inch aperture. Smaller telescopes might struggle to pick up this dim object. Next, find a dark location away from city lights. Light pollution can be a real buzzkill. Timing is everything, so use astronomical software or online tracking tools to monitor 2024 PT5's position. Star charts or astronomy apps can also help you pinpoint its location in the sky. Joining local astronomy clubs or observatories can enhance your experience. Many clubs have larger telescopes and might host viewing events for significant celestial happenings like this. And if you prefer to stay indoors, some observatories offer live streams or virtual observations so you can follow along with experts. Studying mini-moons like 2024 PT5 is more than just a fun astronomical activity. These asteroids may contain valuable minerals and water which could be used for rocket fuel, making them prime candidates for future mining endeavors. Understanding their composition and dynamics also helps us prepare for potential asteroid threats in the future. Interestingly, 2024 PT5 isn't a one-time visitor. It's projected to return to our vicinity in January 2025 and again in 2055. This predictability allows scientists to plan more detailed observations during its future visits. Asteroid 2024 PT5 is a fascinating reminder of our dynamic solar system. While it's only a temporary companion, its presence offers a unique chance for astronomers and enthusiasts alike to delve deeper into the mysteries of near-Earth objects. Keep looking up, and who knows what else we'll discover next. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe to Edisla for more cosmic updates. Clear skies.